Okay.
Ready? Miss Bennet, I am certain you are quite aware of my reason for calling.
I will make no attempt to objection, Bingley.
Miss Bennet, Jane, dear sweet Jane, you must know that I love you.
That you love me? Indeed, sir. How could I know such a thing? I confess that I was foolish enough to believe some time ago that you cared for me, but your abrupt departure from Netherfield proved that I was wrong.
No, you were not wrong. I did care for you. I loved you then, and I love you now. I beg you to accept my hand. To marry me.
I will not pretend that I have no feeling for you, but your proposal astonishes me. Your behavior last year was such that I must conclude that your emotions are very changeable.
My emotions changeable? Do you think I would have left this place if I had known you cared for me? Caroline assured me you did not. I left to avoid the pain and humiliation of being refused by you.
Caroline told you that I did not care for you?
Yes. And I believed her. But I should have spoken to you. I should have let her be here as long as I could.
Indeed, you should have.
Will you forgive me?
I will, too. Yes. The fault was not on you. Perhaps I was too guarded. You could not see into my heart.
Dear Jane, I will spend the rest of my life proving that I love you. Say you are married. Say yes.
Charles, yes. Yes.
I will go to your father now, my lord.